अस्सलाम वालेकुम, आई होप एवरी वन इज़ फाइन। आई वेलकम यू ऑल इन टूडेज क्लास। टूडे आई विल टीच यू अबाउट लिंकिंग वर्ब्स, बट बिफोर स्टार्टिंग लिंकिंग वर्ब्स लेट्स रिवाइज व्हाट आर वर्ब्स। अ वर्ब इज़ अ डूइंग वर्ड व्हिच शोज एन एक्शन। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, टू ड्रिंक, to write, to walk, to play, to eat, to swim. As you can see, all these words are showing some actions. What are linking verbs? Linking verbs do not show any action. Linking verbs link the subject with the information about the subject. Linking verbs show what someone or something is or has. These words are linking verbs: am, is, are, has and have. For example, Joe is a clown. In this sentence, Joe is the subject, is the linking verb, a clown is the information about the subject Joe. He has a dog. In this sentence, he is the subject, has is the linking verb, a dog is the information about the subject he. If you remember, I told you earlier that linking verbs show what someone or something is or has. Look at the example. He has a dog. Let's see more examples. Umar's clothes are dirty. Here, Umar's clothes is the subject, are is the linking verb, and dirty is the information about the subject. The mice have long tails. In this sentence, the mice is the subject, have is the linking verb, long tails is the information about the subject. I am a good boy. In this example, I is the subject, am is the linking verb, a good boy is the information about the subject. The linking verbs is and has are used with a singular noun or pronoun in a sentence. For example, she is a doctor. Ahmed is my friend. She has many toys. Jimmy has a dog named Ginger. In these examples, she, Ahmed, she, Jimmy are the subjects. A doctor, my friend, many toys, a dog named Ginger is the information about the given subjects. In first two examples, linking verb is used with the singular pronoun she and with the singular noun Ahmed, whereas the linking verb has is used in the last two examples with the singular pronoun she and with the singular noun Jimmy. The linking verb are is used with a plural noun or a pronoun and the singular you in a sentence. For example, chips are salty, we are in our party dresses, you are my friend. In these examples, chips, we and you are the subjects, salty, in our party dresses, and my friend is the information about the given subjects. In the first two examples, the linking verb are is used with the plural noun chips and a plural pronoun we. Whereas, in the last example, the linking verb are is used with a singular you. The linking verb am is used with the pronoun I. For example, I am Ridha. I am 7 years old. In both examples, I is the subject. Am is the linking verb. Ridha and 7 years old is the information about the given subjects. The linking verb have is used with both singular and plural nouns and pronouns. For example, I have a basketball. They have a party tomorrow. These girls have pretty dresses. In these examples, I, they, and these girls are the subjects. A basketball, a party tomorrow, and pretty dresses is the information about the given subjects. Whereas the linking verb have is used with the singular pronoun I in the first sentence, plural pronoun they in the second sentence, and the plural noun these girls in the last sentence. I hope you all have understood the concept now. Thank you so much for watching the video. Have a good day.